Next is our uppercase T. It does not connect because it ends on the left. See it here in the word day and also in the word tell. We are going to start just below that top line and then gently going to go up and bump it down and up. We are going back to that line and zoom down to that bottom line. Curl back up and back towards that zoom line. Now, you try it. Remember, start below that top line. Go up, down, and up. Go to the middle of that little curvy line and zoom down. Back and towards your zoom line for your uppercase T. We are going to work on our lowercase T, like you see here in the word to and also in the word take. We are going to start at that bottom and this time we are going to zip up to that top line, then zoom back down and do a cursive curl and trace that middle line to cross our T. Now, you try it. Start at that bottom line, zip up to the top, zoom down, do your cursive curl and cross your T for your cursive T.